Felix is going to be there with a knife. I'm going to be here with a gun. Okay? I'm an officer, and I'm going to be reaching for my gun. As I go to reach for my gun, Felix grabs my hand. Okay? I grab his knife. Now we're in a stalemate. Okay? So, what do I do from here? What I do is I put a little bit of pressure here to make him feel I'm going to go for the knife. My finger's not on the trigger yet. As I put pressure here, I slap his head, I come back, and I fire. Okay, so once again, we're in a stalemate. Self-made holster here. Okay? And what's going to happen is, I'm going to go for my gun, he's going to grab it, I'm going to grab his knife. We're in a stalemate. We couldn't even headbutt. I could headbutt him to distract him. Okay? I'm holding onto the knife. I could come in and knee him to distract him. I could step on his foot to distract him. So I'm going to bring the blade out here. I'm going to slap his hand, come back, and fire. Okay?